All right, so with this one, we're starting off with a 1-2 left hook, and then we're slipping off the hook this time. So you'll notice as I've caught the 1-2 hook, keep it nice and small right there, I'm throwing the right hand, nice and straight and long. He slipped that, and instead of counter punching, he's gonna defend again, because I'm gonna come in with the left hook. And then from there, we're doing the regular 3-punch, right, left, right, to counter that left hook.